Welcome back to the Michigander and the Buckeye State. Well, this video is intended to the Michigander and the Buckeye State. But anyway, we're in Michigan right now. There goes M510 going towards Detroit with a Dash 8 Y&T duo heading up to Detroit. 77-77 and 79-03 is the power for M510. This is the Indiana and Ohio Railroad. Flatrock turn coming back from Flatrock after doing a little bit switching, going back towards Delta where it originates from.
Thank you.
NS-11N heading towards Stern Heights, Michigan with the Conrail Heritage Unit solo leading 11N. Here comes westbound on the NS Chicago line. This adding up an ace duo. This is a short intermodal. Well, it must have been long, but he was flying through Holland. Here comes an eastbound on the NS Chicago line that looks like to be NS GLO, AC44C6M, and then it looks like another GLO. It's a manifest, so I'm assuming it's going somewhere out Conway, Pennsylvania, or somewhere in Virginia. Wow, it's been a long time since I've seen a lake state. Well, the last time I saw one was probably back in like August when I left. But anyway, that's cool. But I don't really care about Chivos as much, but oh well, we gotta do about it. They're not gonna disappear for a long time. But anyway, this is our last thing for today. But unfortunately, today's video will be ending off here. Thanks for watching. I'll be seeing you in the Michigander State or the Buckeye State.